installing some solar panels, primarily to help with the power on station and reduce the amount of diesel that we burn. Back in the real world, the sun typically goes overhead. Down here at the very low latitudes in the southern hemisphere, the sun typically doesn't get much above the horizon, so the wall of the building gets more sunshine than the roof of the building. Certainly a lot windier down here than what you would find where normal solar panels were installed, and that's another value of having it on the wall. It's quite snug in there, and the panels are designed for some fairly serious wind loads.
Temperature is a big thing as well. The guys are having to do really fiddly little screws and nuts, and when their hands are cold they need to take breaks and put their hands in pockets with pocket warmers in to warm up. Each panel takes about 20 minutes to install. When we have cold or really windy days, the guys come in inside and pull cables and install cable trays.
No doubt some learnings that we'll get from this, and we'll look at what that can do for some of our other stations as well.